behalf of the Diocese of Miridi, I want to extend the love and the greetings of people of the Diocese of Miridi to our brothers and sisters in Diocese of Don and Romo, and to our beloved brother Bishop David. And I would like to bring good wishes to Bishop David as he conducts the first Diocesan Synod as a Diocesan Bishop of Don and Romo. And I want to wish and thank the Diocese of Don and Romo for the partnership with the Diocese of Miridi, for the love and the partnership that we have been surviving and enjoying all this time, and especially for the support that the Diocese of Don and Romo has done to the people of Miridi when we had tragedy of a wildfire and many people suffered because of that one. The support that you have made to the people of Miridi has really changed their life, and thank you very much for your support and love to your brothers and sisters in Miridi. I wish you the best in deliberation in this synod. Thank you.